That's cool. That's something that abused me. Banana nut bread.
Dude, that's not banana bread. That's like bug toast.
I have other girls like try and go on strike all the time.
Try and go on strike?
Yeah.
What?
Like, they're like, we already signed over to be a Jevin friend, and we're men. So once they're like, no, you don't want to be a Jevin friend because they have, like, a new boyfriend and they hate Spencer, then they, like, try and, like, file disputes against my TV.
Why are all these women trying to be men?
They get husbands that are mad at them.
Really? So they're trying to be men.
Yeah.
I'll show him.
They're trying to be men. Growing dicks.
I'll make him look like a real faggot. Get a sex change, honey.
I'm like, what? She's fucked me in the arse once.
I don't... It seems like, I mean, you're going to make more of a name for yourself if you're a woman making manly decisions. Not a woman trying to be a man to make manly decisions.
You are such my husband right now.
A
creepy.
Woman trying to be a man? Look at Hillary Clinton, she's
falling off. Hillary Clinton's cute. I vote for Hillary Clinton, but I'm not allowed to vote.
Good. What do you mean you're not allowed to vote?
I got another misdemeanor. I move all the time. It's hard to keep track of where I live. I lived at my dad's house over the summer in 2015.
That doesn't stop voting.
I know, I could have gone and voted, but I would have gone to...
Yeah, you got registered.
Register at DMV?
Yeah.
Direct motives?
It's free to register to vote. You go in there and say, I want to vote. They say, here, fill this out. And then you give you a helmet and an American flag. You do know that's not right? That would be, what, super elective?
The black vote. Oh, I'm sorry. Like
the
whitest red. It's so opaque, says Melissa.
What are you playing? Like the theme song to a video game? Like,
no, I'm playing free music from YouTube.
Who do I post it for?
I don't have that. I have free music from YouTube.
He has to call his friend and be like, yo, put your, can you put your phone up next to the radio? Trying to stream some music here. I told this chick I had a smartphone. I don't want to look stupid.
She streams it on the, Onion browser.
You wouldn't even know how to find an onion browser if you had an onion. There's
so many flakes. I could be mistaken. But it also
that
looks like a flake. Hey, thank you for coming into public today. This is the public watch, the Publix watch committee.
What are the music you have? Do you have, like, anything else other than this?
So, my investor told me that I should diversify with a rock. I said no thanks to you, I look poor.
I got adopted because they raped me.
Oh, sorry.
Fellas and JJ.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it right. Do it right.
Are you shooting video?
Yeah, I'm hoping that, like, I'm recording myself and he walks in while I'm peeing on myself in the bathtub.
See, what the problem is you keep leaning over the side.
Din 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 din. And we never get her.
Touch me or.
Oh. Things I wanted to upload to YouTube, but they weren't there.
Benny Visotti satisfaction.
Yeah, there you go. That was a good video. Oh.
Hello.
I'm just starting to feel it. We're about to go through some rapids. National Geographic is important. Please observe. Oh my god, I'm taking on water! I took on water! No. You want me to go backwards?
Yeah, you sit in the back, Dick. Alright.
If we push ourselves forward a little bit more.
You got like a cup or something? You got a cup? Can I get my shoe? I want to, like, get the water out the canoe.
JJ, you don't have shoes on. Get out of the boat. Get out. No, get out. All the way. Pull us.
Come on.
No, 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 we're not getting the water out. Just pull it. Get in. Hop in. Hop in. Not like that, JJ. You just tilted the whole boat. Here. Take your camera.
Was that your perfect camera bag?
Yeah, that was my perfect camera bag.
You know.
Question is,
I think we're just bad at steering.
The last time we went down there, there was a lot of water.
You know, I bet it would have been easier if we weren't drunk.
I just want a can now.
Yeah, Jay, do you have anything to, like, bail the water out? Since you're the one that fucking takes it both times.
Can you chug this real quick? Chugging party. Okay, Nora, you open this.
What? You got a letter?
Use your canoe.
Yeah,
or...
not that good.
No, I can. Here, let me see it. J-pass.
Okay, he gets first hits.
I like how that old lady's like, you can't do it like that. You're killing them. They stop. We're like, JJ, stop fucking leaning. Get in the middle of the goddamn boat, please. Get over. Get over. Thank you.
Chug this. Seconds?
Bitch, you fucking drank it. You fucking drank it.
Chug it.
That's all you.
Seconds.
That's
you fucking no let trouble. In like 3 gallons of water, JJ, because as soon as we started to tip, you leaned right into it. And then when you fucking got in here, you fucking leaned into
it. Seconds, anyone.
No. You better start banning some water.
Can I just pour the beer out then?
I'm the mod blow up if they get wet.
Eddie.
Huh?
You want a mod kit blow up when they get wet?
Do what?
You mod blow up when they get wet.
No, you'll hear it sizzling before it blows up. JJ, are you fucking leaning again?
Captain, permission to hit it with the paddle.
I'm getting the water out.
Granted.
If it's not, if the bottle's not submerged, I can't get the water into it.
Alright, I say we fucking land right here. And no.
I don't think really that's the best. Well, we can do it over there.
Yeah, let's go over there.
JJ, do we have a straw on us?
No, I'm sure we could just tip the canoe. It's not that big of a deal. Right over there. Come on.
Stop paddling. You're getting more. Do you have water up there?
Yeah.
Okay, I thought it was just all back here because I'm fat.
Yeah, that smells like shit water anyways. Please don't stop.
I did shit myself. I was like, oh god. JJ's wanna know.
It was good until that rapid, yo.
Charlie Sheeny has a weenie.
The rapid was fine if we had wet left.
That's like the wet rapid right there. Like, the reason you don't go in the middle of winter.
I would have made it through that shit, but it looked like it was a drop, like a 2-foot drop.
I wouldn't have fine with that, and I would have gotten up.
Because I've made it through that before, like 5, 6, 7 times, and never had an issue once. I don't know if the water's just lower right now, or... if we hit it wrong.
Did you just waste 90 minute IPA?
No,
I checked him out.
And he's bailing us out.
Jay, you got a brownie point.
And Jay,
it turned into a head, yo.
Here's a sandwich bag. I'm back here bailing out with you. Here. Use that too. I mean, I could just use my shoe at this point. It's fucking ruined. We got it brought the dry bag.
The fuck does that mean?
I feel like I went on a
skiing trip
here.
That's my boyfriend. He won't stop calling me, yo.
Oh, God, I hope I put my model in before I hit that rapid. Uh-oh.
There goes my bottle.
Are you still going to bail with me?
Yeah.
Here,
it feels like it's too...
Here, take it. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh my god.
The weed's all wet.
No, I don't know where my mod is.
Oh.
My god mod.
Dude, there's no way it fell out.
Yeah, but everything's underwater back here. Oh my god.
Take the batteries out now.
No, dude, it's still fucking firing. Oh, that tastes like shit.
I'm so sorry.
Wow. Dude, look at this shit. Uh-oh, sorry. So, this was underwater, right? My
oh shit, my phone got water on it, yo.
Firing.
Hopefully that shit broke. Oh, it didn't break.
You guys need to get a god mod. I don't care what you haters say. Waterproof. but can I get some juice, bro?
Yes.
Because she won't find me. I just will stop answering.
Pass her back. Dude, that's amazing. I swear to God, I'm never getting anything other than a god mod.
You get the waterproof version and the
more
shock resistant one, because you throw it at the wall whenever you don't have service because we're down temporarily.
Damn it, I'm damn kind of vaping ripper right now, but hardcore motherfuckers.
We're going left or right?
Oh. Ooh. I don't know, let's go right. That looks really dangerous.
The screen stays lit half the time.
I mean, JJ, here, you feel this.
Honestly, yeah. If the circuit board starts going bad, then you know you fucked up.
Oh my god, river water.
This looks creepy. Alright, are we gonna? I'd say we go right of the log.
Do you think most of the water's out?
No, most of the water's not out. I've got 2 inches of water back here.
Oh shit.
And for future reference, right of the log is a bad idea. See, did that sound like there was no water in there, Jay? Oh, Mori, that's creepy. Look at that.
Look at that little rock formation. The jihadi rock formation.
Give me my god mod. Jay, you put it right where it's falling in the water again?
No, that's where my phone is. That's where my phone is, yo. You think my phone's just gonna fall in the water? It's already waterlogged, yo. I'm not taking it out the bag. I hope it breaks. I need an iPhone. Why are there spiders in here? Oh my god.
Take them out, Jay.
Yeah, for real.
Because those branches we keep hitting have tons of spiders on them. Because that's where they live. Except, you don't
want to fart. Oh, fuck you, Jay.
Yeah.
Oh, God, the god mom went back in the water.
Oh, my God, there's the yard.
JJ!
The spider!
Get the fuck in the middle of the canoe, please.
The spider thingy is underneath my seat, though.
It's underneath my seat, though.
Oh my god, there's big spiders, too!
There's more water in here now.
And spiders!
Did we get a leak?
No, okay. So, I think he's bringing in water with his shirt.
And spiders!
And try to get out the spiders.
I'm gonna wring out my shirt.
It's pretty much all him.
Look at the spider, yo! Spider!
Kill it, motherfucker!
Skill reserve is too much for me.
Uh-oh, god, no, my sock! No!
Turn around?
No, it's too late. I threw the other one after it. They might as well die as a couple. Oh, the god, that's gonna die.
Camera! The precious camera of God!
Look at this. I dropped it in the water again.
I don't know who the fuck he is. I need a camera for him.
Now I'm fucking vaping river water.
Juice.
No, the camera of God!
Give that up. JJ, I can't believe you chugged the fucking 90 minutes
today. Actually, I have, yeah. It's like, that's still reserve budget shit.
I need something important for them.
For what? Camera God?
Camera God, yeah, like YouTube or...
Oh, yeah. I'm sure you need it.
Plato's Closet.
As soon as I get all... Jay. Leaning. Swear to God.
I'm soaking up the water now with my shirt and wringing it out.
Oh, and this is the North Fork right here.
Beef jerky, anybody?
Shut the fuck up.
fuck up and keep bailing.
It's still...
You still want a beach?
We can.
I just don't like water, and yeah, that's the north, kind of winter, south fork. Yeah.
And my godma's not very happy with me.
Swear to Jesus!
I got my godmoth for $100, even though it was more than $180 when they were being sold. But like, one shop was having a sale, and I was like, I am coming back in like 5 minutes to buy that as soon as I get some money out of the bank. They're like, all right, bro. So I go to the bank, and I come back, and the person working there fucking bought it.
He's like, that's hot.
And like, when I walk in, he like hides it behind his back. I run up to the counter like a little puppy.
I download the whole thing.
And they're like, sorry, bro, we tried to hold it. I'm like, oh, and then I notice the guy's holding it behind his back. I walk up to him, I'm like, hey, that's a nice mod you got there. He's like, huh? What? I'm sorry, I had to fight. I've been waiting for this mod. See how it is. So, I went to smoke break and was like bitching about it, and they were like, that's fucked up. We'll sell 2 for $100. Do your favorite paint shop.
Didn't I just send you a picture of a mod? It had like fucking like throttles on it.
Did it have seamen on it?
No, it had throttles on the mod.
Hey, JJ, the reason we're here is to get all the stuff out of the boat so we can flip it over. And you just run on the stream, on the shore.
Well, no, I complain about my shirt being number one.
I complained about you getting water from your shirt itching.
When it was literally not going through the rapid correctly. Because you didn't yell left or right.
Shut up.
Pick it up on the back?
Yeah. Because it's going to be heavy with all this water in it. And then I guess flip it for me. Oh shit, okay, get his mod.
Oh,
get
shit.
It now.
Where is it?
Right in front of you, right by your foot. Right in front of you, dumbass. Oh, no!
It had sand on it, I didn't see it.
I thought I got it.
Apparently they still vape. I was vaping his.
What are they vaping for? Come on, man. That river rod just cleaned your wicks. I've given mine 2 river water flushings. Look at this. They look brand new again. Yeah, I gotta dry them out a little bit first, but...
Fuck. No, well, I put it down as a seat.
I would take the battery out and then wash it off from the river. But you can wash your cotton with water. I do it all the time. Like at work, I'll take just regular bottled water.
Oh, good water.
I've got bottled water if you want to wash your wicks with bottled water.
I'm not that much of a bitch.
Okay, I got all the water out with my shirt. I mean, I don't want to get our rental wet.
Hey, hold this. Hey, hold that. You can probably rinse this off real quick and then dry it as fast as possible and it'll be fine. Don't keep hit. No, don't dry fucking burn my wicks. I didn't say press the button, I said hold it.
I'll let you try now.
God.
All those guys are laughing at us.
These are vaporizers.
It's dry. I would just like sling that thing in the air like.
I'm not allowed to hit the button, but they heat up. It's like a Keurig, but more like hallucinating.
But I'm putting your camera in the water.
Off of my gravel container.
See, a pack of cigarettes would have been all right in the room. It's a vape.
You know what I do with my pack of cigarettes?
beautiful stuff. I actually have got my mod.
This is actually the first time that
I put them in a bag.
And it was the battery that I was worried about.
What happened to my phone?
Now, if this was salt water, it'd be a different story. Because that battery would start smoking.
If it was an important phone, I would care.
If what?
I found it. Isn't it supposed to be playing music right now?
It got brighter, dude. That top of the day.
I'm glad we have some clouds right now.
I think it's supposed to be playing music, right?
I don't know.
I kept telling you to change it. You wouldn't listen.
You want any more of this double?
No.
It's in my shoe. My phone doesn't make noise anymore.
Why did you keep it in the bag? Jay, I had a dry bag.
I had a phone.
The Ziploc bag's not the dry bag.
And the volume doesn't work. It's telling me that right now. Your volume is fucked.
I'm not even going to check my phone because I know it's 100%.
Well, if this goes in your dry bag, and if I get scared, I'm putting my phone or my camera in the
dry box.
You can do it.
Which way is that?
That's the North Fork of the Rivanna. This is the one that's behind, on Dickerson Road. You know that river we camp on and shit? That's this river. It goes up underneath 29, right before it goes, like, behind Camelot, and there's the water treatment
center. This is where it's all the poison,
of where you're gonna believe that kind of stuff.
Did you hit it, though?
This comes out.
Not inside the boat, but you sit on top of it. It's like completely sealed.
Why?
They're funner in rapids. It's more dangerous. But I'd want a wide one.
See, I would get the sit-in one just for that reason, so that I can...
Well, see, sit-ins are considered safe on rapids. But you can flip them over, and then you're stuck in it. I think